People who have special needs should be accompanied through the reception center by a staff member or caregiver, and children should not be separated from their parents. Some processes may need to be modified to accommodate children, people with special needs, or pets.